Okay, so welcome back to more Breaking Bad reactions. We're on season 5, episode 9 today. Just not much to say, really. I've just literally just finished. I mean, just finished the last episode. I've done the outro for my last video, and then I've jumped right into this episode. I need to see what happens next. There is no way I'm stopping with an ending like that. No chance. I can't believe Hank's actually found out. And the flashback to that scene, the Walt Whitman scene. And you had the Gail Benicar signature. The initials, it's going to be so weird to see him. What is Hank going to do? I just don't know what Hank's going to do. I don't know how he's going to go about it. If he's going to tell Walt, is Walt going to have Hank killed? How would Walt handle this situation? I don't even know how he would handle it. I can't see him ever doing anything bad with Hank. I don't know how it's going to go down. I feel like I find myself saying this every single episode. I don't know how it's going to go down because I just don't. I can't imagine these characters. It's been building up to this since the start of the show. But now that it's actually come to it, you don't know how it's going to go down. You don't take the time to think throughout these seasons, how is this actually going to go down when it does happen? If it does happen. And it's happened. We are finally here. And I'm so hyped to see what's going to happen. But yeah, keeping this intro short and sweet, I need to know what happens next episode. So as always, before I start these videos, I'm a few episodes ahead of this episode on my Patreon. It's the full uncut episode, so it's my reaction to the entire episode. If you are interested in that, the link to my Patreon will be down below in the description. But as for now, I hope you enjoy the video. Right, so another flash forward. What the fuck? So is this after the scene we saw in the first ever episode of season 5. It's got the guns and all that, yeah. What on earth are you going to do? That's his house. What the fuck? Man. What happens? Everything he built. That's what ends up of it. Man, this is fucking. This is so strange. The ricin, is it still there? Is it still there after all this time?
Hello, Carol.
It's his neighbor. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. So, this is the downfall. This is the downfall of the whole. This show, it's just a masterpiece. A masterpiece. I don't throw that word around a lot at all. So weird knowing that. That is what comes of this house. Stop with the suspense. Just show. No way is he gonna straight up confront him.
The devil.
Yes, he is the devil.
Oh, hi, Walt.
Europe.
The transition. Yeah, oh my God.
Were you there when she said
the difference. Sorry, the contrast between that and that scene later on.
You okay? 3 or 4 months ago,
she was talking about. Hank, careful, mate. Careful, careful, careful. Just pull over a sec. Is he gonna tell Marie?
Hank! Hank!
Fucking hell, man.
Take a breath.
Oh my God.
It's an accident. It happens.
Here we go. This is where he's gonna start connecting piece by piece. He's gonna spend this entire episode connecting this to Walt, and this will be the official confirmation. He already knows in his gut, but now this is it. It's just incredible how nothing needs to be said. Like, you just
Enrique. Oh,
Hank's face speaks for himself. Speaks for itself.
Good morning. Welcome to everyone.
Just
a regular place.
Yeah, I recognize you. That's Lydia.
You're putting me in a box here. You know what could happen.
You're gonna have to kill her, you know. It's just gonna have to happen.
What's up?
Just wondering who washes a rental car.
Well,
oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, Skylar. Skylar's about to go kick the shit out of her.
Excuse me? Never come back here. Do you understand me? Go.
Fucking hell. Heisenberg 2.0, every. This is the most interesting part of the whole episode. I just want the whole episode focused on him. If it's just him, not saying anything, just his facial expressions, I'll be fine with that. Whoever the actor is, his name's in my head, I just forgot. Dean Norris, that's it. What a fucking actor. What an absolute boss. Fucking music, he's on some the real detective shit here. Now, how do you piece all this together? You don't know who the other person is, though, isn't it? It's Jesse, isn't it? Oh my god. He knows. That's him.
Dude, you
he knows.
Trip macking on Yeoman Rand while the Andorian with
Jesse's fucking losing it again.
Koi never likes to be nowhere. Because he's a doctor, bitch. Look it up. It's science.
It's science. Right back to old Jesse lines.
How is Spock going to beat Kirk, yo? Spock's like a toothbrush. Look at Kirk. He's got room to spare.
Spock has total Vulcan control over his digestion. You want to hear this or not?
Yeah, go.
Okay, finally.
He used to always ramble on about some random topic.
He yorks. Spock screams. He sprays blood out of his mouth. Oh. Scotty beamed his guts into space.
No way.
You two are fucking funny, you know that.
Hey, what those folks want is to know what happened to their boy. Sack full of cash on their doorstep. That's just going to raise more questions. Kelly Ermentrout, that's Mike's granddaughter. So this is Mike's money.
It's mine.
It's your money.
Oh, he okay. As he figured it out.
And you're giving it to Kelly Ermentrout.
That's what Mike wanted.
Still going to be two miracles short of sainthood.
That's just he figured out that he's killed Mike then. But how?
My job.
Yes. Calm down.
You can't leave the business no matter what he tries now. You're too far into it, mate.
Mike is perfectly capable of looking after his own granddaughter. If he was out there, you'd have to look over your shoulder the rest of your life, and that's not how you do things.
Yeah, he's figured it out.
I think he's dead, and I think you know that. I don't.
Stop lying for once, man.
If he does come back and he doesn't understand why I had to do what I did, that's on me.
Is Jesse gonna buy that?
I need you to believe this.
He does sound convincing.
I need you to believe me.
Don't need to do shit, mate. He doesn't believe. You don't believe.
You know, Uncle Hank's still not feeling well, so bowling's off tomorrow night.
Is he going to realise the book's gone? Then it's going to be a chess game between them two. He knows. Well, he's going to figure it out. I don't know how he would figure out that Hank's taking it, though. Wouldn't you just think maybe Skylar's moved it, or...
What's wrong with Hank?
He hasn't been to work all week.
Now he knows. Wait, what? What's happened? You trying to... Has he bugged your car? I don't think he'd try the same thing. Or maybe he would. Wow. Hank's really going to those lengths. Spare some change, yeah, I think he's got enough to spare. Don't give him the whole fucking bag.
Here. Take it.
Jesse feel that at least he's doing some good. Some good at least. So throwing the money everywhere. What the fuck, man? Throw it my way. Well, that's gone in the fucking drain, that one.
So tell everybody, more work and less worry.
This is it. I don't know how long we've got the episode, but this is going to be like the
guys, you're still on the confrontation. Car, let's go.
How's the car wash?
Good.
Yeah. Really good.
Let's stop bullshitting. You both know.
Didn't
so let's
have
just.
Any of that potato salad?
Let's stop bullshitting now. Come on.
Skylar will be very happy to hear that you're feeling better. You know.
Fuck's sake.
You're going to laugh, but I have to ask you about this. I mean, it looks just like the GPS tracker that we used on Gus Fring, doesn't it?
It's going to be an interesting conversation. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is it. This is it. Oh, no. What's going to be said here? What's going to be said?
You okay? I got to say, I don't like the way you're looking at me right now.
Oh my god.
Because you. All along it was you! You son of a bitch.
Oh fuck!
You're trafficked to pay for
oh
that
shit!
Tell me Marie was in the hospital. That wasn't Pinkman. You had my cell number. Heisenberg! You lie, two-faced sack of shit.
Okay, just listen to yourself. These wild accusations, they could destroy our family.
Damn.
And
right.
For what shit about family?
This is so cool, man. I've waited so long to hear what this conversation would be like.
My cancer is back.
Good. Rotten, you son of a bitch.
The truth is, in 6 months, you won't have someone to prosecute. I would never see the inside of a jail cell.
Skylar, bring the kids here. And then we'll talk.
That is not going to happen.
I don't know who you are.
No, you don't. You don't know what the hell he is.
I don't even know who I'm talking to.
If that's true, if you don't know who I am, maybe your best course would be to tread lightly.
Oh my god, don't threaten him, what the fuck? Don't end. I have waited so long to just... To hear that conversation. I've waited so long to imagine... To see that go down, to see Hank find out, and to just see what he would say, and to see how he would respond, and he's responded with a threat. So that was Breaking Bad season 5 episode 9. That was an insane episode. It is all kicking off now. Jesse doesn't want the money. He doesn't want the money. At first he thought he wanted the money until all this happened, and now he's realised that with how he's suffering mentally, it's not worth any money. It's not worth 5 mil. So if that's not worth 5 mil, then fucking hell. People think cash is everything, isn't it? Like, that's what this whole show's been about. It's money. Money's been king. Cash has been king. Like, the reasons for Walt still being alive is because certain people couldn't kill him because of how valuable his blue meth was because of the amount of money it makes. Like, it all comes back to money. Jesse has all that money at his hands, and it just goes to show, money is nothing. Like, it is nothing when you've done all that shit and that's on your conscience. He doesn't want it. He's just fucking, he's thrown out the window. He wants to get rid of it. giving it to anyone he can, getting rid of it in any way he can. Walt's tried to quit this thing, but it's too late. It's too late. The last and best opportunity they had was when Mike had the idea to just all split. You should have listened then. You should have listened then. Then it would have been perfect because he would have kept paying his guys off. And then that's it. And even then, it's not 100% guaranteed that you will never be caught. But it's a start. It's a start. Do you know what I mean? Like, Mike would make sure anything that would come back on anyone, it would be Mike that would be caught. No one else. And Mike would never rat. That was the last and best opportunity they had. And Walt fucked it. And now that's it. That's it. It's boiled over now. There's no going back. There's no going back. Hank knows. You've had a conversation with Hank. You've threatened Hank. I just don't know. It's Walt versus Hank now. I love Hank. I don't want anything to happen to him. But it's gonna though, isn't it? It's gonna. You know it is. Cause Hank ain't gonna let this slide. But I don't know, maybe not after that threat. I really don't know. The acting is just phenomenal. It's just phenomenal. No words need to be said. Facial expressions speak it all. Like, it is insane. I personally don't think I'm ever going to be into a show this much again. I just don't. Like, I'm watching some phenomenal shows at the minute. And I'm watching some really good shows at the minute. But I just don't see how I'm ever going to be into a show like this. I know I've got some good ones to watch as well. I've got Sopranos to watch. I've got Lost to watch. But I just... And I've heard them like some masterpieces as well, but I just don't see how it's going to get any better than Breaking Bad. I feel like I've started off with the best, so anything less is going to be noticeable. That was an incredible episode. I expect nothing less from Breaking Bad anymore. That was Breaking Bad Season 5, Episode 9. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, cheers for watching.